We're at about the mile and a half mark now. And the cabin is just off to your left. Aspen Springs cabin. Oh, look at the footbridge over here. Is this the one that Chumley built or somebody built? This bridge over here. That's very cool, huh? Blue Jay. Oh, maybe that was an old bridge over there. Old fireplace. It must have been just a barn there or something, perhaps. Yeah. Very cool. Oh, and here's the spring back here. And I always thought those were monkey flowers, but they're not. I think so.
This is quite a place.
It is, isn't it?
It's huge.
Wouldn't it be great to camp here? Love it.
I'm glad we got to see it.
Ditto. Some iris over here. And over there, too. This is like a, locust or something like that.
Thank you. make a good rain shelter, but maybe not so much a lightning shelter.
Yeah, I don't think I saw a lightning rod on top. If there's a lightning rod on top, it'd be fine. We put lightning rods on top of our barns. Then we used to have contests to see who could sit on them the longest. No, no lightning rods. Yeah, I'm thinking that might have been even a tack shed, perhaps. Shade. Yeah, now that we can get down in the, oh yeah, that's really pretty. Look at that. Is that a maple over there or an oak? I can't tell. No, it's oak over there, I think.
Yeah, that's
oak. Sometimes I can't quite see far enough to see the leaves. Those are some pretty ferns down there, too. It's interesting how some are starting to turn yellow now.
I thought it was interesting how there were ferns way up on that hillside. A little bit further down.
You know, it's like we've never seen a fern before.
I didn't get the impression that the White Mountain trip is going to happen.
No, I think they would have brought it up, so. Like we're kind of going more into the sun. And here's a real big maple here. See?
Ooh, green. Look at that.
Oh, it's not a maple. Or is it?
I think it is. I think that's the one that was in question originally.
Oh, was it? Okay. Leaves. I don't think it is.
You don't?
No. I'm gonna. Look at this big monster.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Right across the big rock.
Yep. Isn't that something?
Yep. Now here we're across from those big rocks again.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you could walk across there and I could film you. That's very cool. If that's even wide enough, of course, getting off the back end of it, it looks like quite a jump.
Yep.
There's no need to stay here to find out.
No.
Well, I know they have to be Mabel's.
Salvia beer.